Good evening. My name is Stephen A. Mendez. It's May 18th, 2011. And I've been reading a bunch of my poems tonight. The next one I'd like to share with you is called Candlelight. And I wrote this on June 11th, 2009. And it's another short. Caught up in the warmth of the tiny flame, drawn to its dancing, its pretending to be tame. And that was Candlelight.